March is a very busy time in the natural world. Hares box in March. Badgers and foxes give birth in March. And one very unusual migration begins. Urkel Lake in Wellington, the site of one remarkable natural event. Every year in March, thousands of toads march towards their traditional pools to spawn. However, to do so, they have to plod across many dangerous roads, like the one that surrounds this lake. These toads have made it this far, but to get to the water, they must first cross a busy path. Those that aren't fast enough die. The strongest toads manage to reach their pools, where they must then find a partner. Soon spawn the